for years now, since 1970, I was like unbeatable. And there was no hope for anyone to come close. It just didn't exist, because I knew once I have the title, there's no way anyone is gonna take it.